motorismo, no? Tama? Motorismo. No, ako naman po ay rider ever since elementary. There was a big change sa motorcycle industry and it happened during the pandemic. No, nag-boom ang motorcycle sales and everyone, because of the pandemic, they gave rules na bawal sumakay sa auto during that time na either dalawa or tatlo or kailangan nakamask. So everyone started buying bikes. We are now, our direction now is not only for ourselves but to promote our country, no, turismo. When we did this, we wanted to una-una patayin yung stigma ng Mindanao that is a dangerous place for motorcycle riders. When in fact Mindanao has the best roads, the best attractions, no, na pwede mo mapuntahan on a motorbike. Pinuntahan po namin yung Pink Mosque. Pinuntahan din namin yung Grand Mosque, the biggest mosque in Asia. Nakapunta na ba kayo doon? Wala pa? I recommend, no, that all of us here, ng mga members ng Zamboanga del Norte, siguro we can have one all rides, no? Punta natin yung mga other places na pwede natin bisitahin. Napakaganda. We'd like to also include, kung pwede mapag-usapan ninyo, that we should have motorismo accredited areas. Ano ibig sabihin yan? So we should look at tourism areas na bike friendly, number one. Sabay-sabay lang eh. We're not saying na behind ang Pilipinas sa motorismo. Actually, at par or sabay tayong tumataas. So we have to make sure when we organize this, it should be done right. Kami dito sa Dapitan and here in Zamboanga del Norte with our supportive and my supportive tita na ngayon ay gobernador, we can assure na Zamboanga del Norte will fully support lahat ng mga events, lalo na ang motorismo. No, I will ensure na we will be active and we will participate and we will help in developing ang ating motorismo campaign labi na diri sa atong probinsya sa Zamboanga del Norte.
We are here right now for our DOT Region 9 Zampen Motorism Initial Consultative Meeting for us to meet those motorcycle groups from the Zamboanga del Norte leg, no? Zamboanga del Norte group. So we are now in Dapitan City as we conduct our first, initial consultative meeting with them. So with us po, we have Mayor Bullet who is with us, who discussed and shared some of the significant experiences they had when they ride. And also we really learned a lot of it. First thing is that the Department of Tourism Region 9 do not really have an idea about motorism. It's very, very new to us. We've been building projects and other tourism products and circuits, but never we had encountered something like this. And this is our first time to build a communication and collaboration with the motorcycle groups of Zamboanga del Norte. We had visited and also we have covered the Kinabayo Festival, and we have witnessed the heritage ride among all the groups, no, of different parts of the region and even the country who were with us, no, during the time, and then we did a coverage with that ride. So that's one of the reason, no, nga significant si Dapitan City in terms of the motorcycle tourism, because they were the ones who paved, no, murag they have set the standard for motorcycle tourism. So we get lots of ideas with them. So daghan matabang si Dapitan City in terms of the Zampen motorism, because Mayor Bullet is also an enthusiast of a motorcycle group, no? He's also a biker. So daghan siyang idea, and also the support is really, really there. So dili mi mag-worry regarding sa support, and also the tourism spots are really, really amazing in the region. So especially in Dapitan, it's very historical, the Rizal Shrine, the disembarko point, no, where Rizal landed when he got exiled in Dapitan. So daghan tay maadtoan na places in Dapitan. At the same time, daghan tay groups also who are really willing to support this project, Zampen Motorism Project, for us to start launching it. And then we make this region, specifically the Zamboanga del Norte also, to be one of the prime destinations for motorcycle tourism.